Today's video is sponsored by Manscaped. 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 Alright, I know what you're thinking. How would I know how well a product like this works? Well, I have a husband who actually uses products from Manscaped, so I technically have firsthand experience. Alright, on a more serious note, April is National Testicular Cancer Awareness Month. And I wanted to take a second to talk about it. This issue actually hits home for me, so I just implore you to get yourself checked or check yourself regularly, because testicular cancer is actually the most common form of cancer amongst men ages 15 to 35. One man every hour, every day is diagnosed. So with men's health and hygiene in mind, today's sponsor, Manscaped, has partnered with the Testicular Cancer Society to help you take care down there. I mean, it just makes sense since Manscaped is used to trim and maintain the area below the waist. It makes sense. My favorite product of theirs is the Lawnmower 4.0 trimmer. It's waterproof and cordless, which helps you save time because you can do all your trimming in the shower with no mess. It's built with skin-safe technology and has the ceramic precision-engineered blades, which help you reduce the chance of getting nicked or cut in areas you want maintained. It also comes with adjustable trimmer guard so that you can choose your preferred length, and an LED light so you can see what's going on. Manscaped takes saving balls and shaving balls very seriously, so this year they are donating $50,000. To their longtime partner, the Testicular Cancer Society, to help those impacted. So get yourself the Lawnmower 4.0 by Manscaped and check out manscaped.com/TCS to learn more about how you could perform routine self-checks at home to help with prevention. And if you want to support their mission, you can also donate to testiculartcancersociety.org. Join the movement and help take care of your pair. And, of course, you can use my promo code, AmyKay, for 20% off plus free shipping at manscaped.com. And with that, thank you so much to Manscaped for sponsoring this video, and let's get on to it. Oh no, that seat's not taken. You can sit there. Oh no, really? It's okay. I don't mind. It'll be nice to have some company. I don't often get any. Oh, you like my extensions? Thanks. I like your shirt. That color is really nice on you. It's nice to meet you, by the way. I'm sorry, what was that? No, what you said. What's so funny? You were laughing. I didn't get the joke. What did you say about my friend here? Something about them being weird and different? I'm sorry, I don't see what's so funny about that. No, I don't find that hilarious, so maybe you're just bad at jokes. Well, you're an unoriginal sack of goo, so... Yeah, you have, like, fungus growing out your eyes from your unoriginality. You're gonna spend your whole life trying to find validation of your peers and become someone you're not. And my friend here is originally themselves. I don't understand what's so funny about that. Right? Yeah, I suggest you apologize to my friend here and walk your sorry butt away from us. Oh, if you want, I can always curse your whole family for generations.
Okay. Bye. Toodaloo. Sorry to see you leave.
Ugh. Are you kidding me? These people. They stink too. Their auras. They're so off. Ugh. Oh, you poor thing. I'm so sorry. You know, you really shouldn't let them speak.
Confrontation is a skill. It is. And I understand that sometimes it's just easier to sit there and take it. Well, if you want, I can be your attack dog. Oh, don't worry. I have plenty of experience with that. I don't mind at all. Let me know if any of them says anything to you. I'll curse them. Yeah. Well, I guess I can't really curse them that much because it's bad karma to use spells in that way. Instead, we send bad vibes through my eyes like this. They're gonna trip over something today. A shoelace. Faceplant. The more energy I send, the harder the faceplant. Do you have a partner yet? For the project? Good. You're gonna be my partner. No, really, it's okay. I'd love to be your partner. And I love this subject, so you can choose what topic you'd like it to be on. Aren't feeling well. Okay. So what I'm thinking is I can do something for you. First things first, your eyes are a little puffy from crying a little bit. No, nobody noticed. Nobody saw. The only thing people saw was my glare. I promise. Do you like my bag? This is where I keep everything. All my stuff. So, I have a jade roller here. And this is going to help cool down the areas below your eyes. Okay. Hold still. Not that they were that puffy in the first place. I think you handled that very well, given the circumstances. But what we need to really work on is that confidence of yours. Because you are perfect in your own way, okay? Weird is good. Weird is so much better than being sheep. Literally changing who they are on the inside. Just be normal like everybody else. Whereas we are perfectly happy in our uniqueness. Uniqueness. There and there. There. I'm just gonna get above this area right here. And this area. This smaller side to get in these little areas here, okay? So, right there. All Okay, so next, I think that I'm going to need to clear all this bad aura that they left on you. Yeah, I think that's what's making you feel so down right now. Mm-hmm. They came over and they just, like, did a stinky fart of bad aura all over you. Yeah. So, I have a collection here of crystals that I keep with me. Okay. And I keep them surrounded by this. So, to the layman, it's just some sort of crinkly. But what I use this for is my crystals have good intentions in them, and they sit in this crinkly paper. And when I'm feeling down or negatively in any way, and I don't have time to use the crystals as intended, I like to take this good intentions crinkle paper and sort of lightly pat my face, kind of like powdering your face, but with good intentions and good vibes and happiness. Is it okay if I pat your face? Okay, hold still. Just going to pat. Crystals, they have different meanings and different uses. Some are for confidence, happiness. One is for luck, actually. One is for inner love, so that we can easier love ourselves. One is for I hear one of those dingbats' cars. Thankfully, I brought a wrench. Oh, no reason. I just brought a wrench. And if something happens to their car, well, it had nothing to do with my wrench, right? Okay. So I'm not going to bother explaining what these are or what they do, but what I will tell you is that these are very similar. One is clear and one isn't, and that's the point. So put this one in this hand and put this one in this hand, okay? And hold them. Alright, now I want you to hold those while I do some fun stuff, okay? There's that. Sometimes I lose them here. Okay. So, this is an essential oil mixed with some moon dust and charged in the full moon. And what this does is help you to accept I'm gonna put it on your face, okay? Okay. There we go. Roll up my sleeves here. Okay. Just put it all over your face. So, now that you have that there, I'm going to draw out all the bad stuff, okay? And let those crystals be conduits. Still. Very softly run it down your face like this, very soft, very slowly but softly run it down your face so that all that negativity slowly washes down your face, slowly washes down your face, slowly, slowly, slowly washes down your face. There we go. How are we feeling? Okay. Okay, next, going to use this, so just close your eyes and let the vibrations heal you, okay? Someone with confidence. someone who's unafraid to be themselves. Heal them. Heal them. Heal them. Protect. Sings you a song to make you feel better. Okay. That should do it. I don't want to alert the teacher. Excuse me? We're busy here. You have some cojones coming up to them and asking to be their partner. Oh, we saw it last time. You didn't do a single thing. They did all the work and got the grade for you. During the presentation, you just sat there like an idiot. You didn't say a single thing. They did the whole presentation. Wow, you are so dumb thinking that you could get away with that again. Yeah. I'm their partner, and we're gonna 50-50 this. Turn around and leave us be. How embarrassing for them. Thinking that they could be your partner. You're so popular. Yeah. They only wish they had your intelligence. How does it feel? Being original. And cool. Good. Lastly, because we don't have every class together, I want to do a protection sigil on you. This way, I can know that you're going to be okay in my absence. So, it's actually quite simple. We need to create the sigil first. A unique one, just for you. Just for you. So. I don't like that page. Let's try that again. Okay. So here we have protection. I'm just gonna get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. And that. Every other word. Then we're gonna take these symbols, and I'm going to form it into a sigil. One that is uniquely you. Trying to get it just right. Okay. And one last one right there. Okay. So, as you can see, I took all of these symbols and I mashed them together into this sigil here. And you might not love this part, but I'm actually gonna draw it on your face. Is that okay? I'll draw it really small. Mm-hmm. You won't even notice it. I just need it to be there just for the day, okay? And then let it take its effect, and then I'll find a more permanent solution. Mm-hmm. Perhaps a necklace. Yeah. I'll make a necklace for you. Okay. So I'm just going to copy this onto your face here. Right there, that line. And then this one has a V right there. And on this side, there's that right there. And this one has a U. And this side has a U. And down here, this one has a U right there. So I'm just gonna double check. So, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And then that right there. And this part is right there. There's one side. Good. Okay. Perfect. This way, I know that you will be fine without me. But eventually, we're going to need to work on your confidence. I can teach you how to defend yourself. You don't have to be as confrontational as me. Maybe, like, passive. What do you think? We can at least learn passive aggression. And saying no. No, I don't want to be your partner. Kind of thing. Yeah. Okay, good. Oh, wait. Keep this, okay? It's going to protect you. And it's going to help you, okay? To cleanse all that bad aura that they left you. Which should be mostly gone. But just in case there's some that's still there. I want you to wear this. Hold out your hand. There. All better. Okay, yeah. Right. The topic. Did you choose one?